pass for either Ott or Myers was deflected, but now Ennis gets it back, but a penalty coming against Buffalo. And then another collision as Ott runs into Johansson.
That was no accident.
And will there be more on top of it? We'll get all the calls when we come back. The Capitals clinging now to a one-goal lead.